6, 5, 8, 11, and then there's a little dotted line, 17, 20, and another dotted line. Darlings, what's happening here? What is this? Can you see, to go from 5 to 8, what did I do, level 2s? I plus 3. Can you see, from 8 to 11, I added another 3. So to get this answer, I'm going to add another 3. So my answer here is going to be 14. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
Then 14 plus 3 is 17. So I see I'm on the right track. A right track. And then my last answer here is going to be 23. Okay. That change of adding 3, we call a constant difference. So if you get in the test and they ask you, look at the pattern, calculate the missing values, then you do it like this. If they ask you what type of pattern it is, it's a constant difference. The constant difference is when you add or subtract values. So say for instance I had here 10 and the next one was 8, 6, 4, 2. Can you see the pattern is every time going to be minus 2? Can you see that? So then it's also a constant difference. However, if you look at number 2 there on the same topic, it gives you this. It says, let me just write it off correctly. 2, 10, 15. Can you see, sir, what I'm doing now is I'm taking 2 to 10 by multiplying with 5. And again, 10 to 50 by multiplying it with 5. Can you see that? So my next answer is going to be also multiplied by 5. This difference is not anymore an addition or a subtraction. It is a multiplication. So we call that a constant ratio. You know the difference? So this happens when I have a multiplication or a division. Are you with me?
Yes.
Okay. So that you can look at, and there's a nice little exercise. The 4.2 is done with answers for you. Okay, so you can go through that. Just keep on that. I'm going to show another thing. A copy, and those of you that's not in class, you'll have to come and fetch this from me. Keep on. It is an assignment of last year. Okay, with memos. So you will see this nice exercise of all we've done today. So I'm going to give you this today. You can go through that. What I'm going to do when I see you again, this is our revision for test 2. So I've given you the theory behind topic 3 and 4 on the video. I'm going to share it now with you on Bluetooth. And the rest of you must come and get it from me or from your friends if you have data. And then this is what I want you to do for homework for when I see you again next week. You have to work with me with this. There's a memo in there so you can, that's going to guide you. Okay?
Awesome.
Okay. You can stop.